be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tedge, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
For every minute of bringing you to death.
This is not. Come on, we got faction.
You ain't going nowhere.
Get the freak. So sweet.
Oh!
driveway through the wall.
Damn. I guess with everything going down, someone figured it was open season.
About getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is. I've been flipping through the precinct's file on you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. But you probably knew that already. Anyway, I've trashed some of the more ridiculous stuff. I mean, they're saying you kill people, and I know that's not your style.
Out. This is nuts!
what I think it is? Yes! A bus! This freak don't stand a chance!
I think you made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
Wipe the street!
find I've stepped things up considerably. Which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. But all good things must come to an end.
Freaks on our turf! Get him! Seriously?
It's midnight, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
He's gonna be like him, but...
Do I get a last round?
for ourselves. Saw the weirdest thing. Bunch of dudes all dressed up like they were going to a party, singing in the streets.
So, it's Christmas. They were probably out caroling.
Are you serious? In this weather? With everything that's going down? Besides, they weren't singing Christmas songs.
What do you mean?
It was real strange. It just sounded like a French-Canadian hip-hop song or something. C'était tout étrange.
A what?
Exactly, but that's what they were singing.
I'm probably just psych patients that escaped when Blackgate got attacked. Maybe.
Wait a second! That's the bat!
Crap! You see in there? Come on!
Got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Careful now, I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.